Hey, what's going on, guys? From C5 here in video day. Today, we're some battle minigame on Minecraft. Yeah, we haven't done this in a while, guys, because I've been doing a lot of TF2 recently. But anyway, got 3 people left, and the round ends in about 30 seconds. So I'm just waiting for this match to end, guys. Yeah, guys, hope you guys enjoyed that TF2 video I just uploaded. So if you're in the middle of watching that and you just see this video comes up and then, yeah. Anyway, I missed a baddie pinch and I'm waiting for these guys to kill each other. There we go, look at that. Yeah! Oh! There are 2 people there, but there's 3 people alive. Oh! Like, you guys, you can win that because you had the most kills. You don't have to be the final one. You don't have to be the final survivor. I'm gonna change my skin. Wait a minute, what? Why are all the skin packs locked? That's weird. Campfire villains. I have this skin pack. Anyway, guys, I don't know. That's weird. Wait, why am I Scottish Steve? I'll be that. I'm not Scottish. Last game, this guy or a girl, because it was a girl skin. He or she just chased me the whole entire game. What's wrong with this guy? And then, comment down below if you want to see more battle minigame. There were like 12 people last game. That's why I couldn't even survive. Okay, wooden sword, a good start. Did I get this chest? Did I get this? No, you already got it, you stupid. Okay, no one's following me, okay. That's good. Because you don't want it to turn out like, last game, what? Oh, man. Guys, you do not want to get hit off. We're gonna beat the fire level. Oh, there is a chest down here. Okay, sharpness, 2 wooden shovel. Even though it's wooden, I still like it. Wooden shovel, James. Guys, I've been doing a lot of TF2. It's been a while since I've done a Minecraft video. It's actually been a while since I've done an Xbox video, kind of like a Minecraft Xbox. I was gonna plan on doing a Minecraft computer. But since the angle on my computer videos are kind of... Guys, I'm going to try and find a good recording software for a computer. So, hope you guys enjoy it better. But, to people out there that like my Xbox videos better... Wait, look. I thought somebody was chasing me. I thought I saw like a gray thing in the background. But I think that was only like a... I think that was bedrock. Oh man, I thought that was going to be a fire aspect. Do I have any armor? Guys, comment down below, what's better, chain or letter? Okay, I don't want to go into battle quite yet. But... Because I don't have that much armor, I kind of want to wait until maybe I might want to get a fire aspect weapon. How do you get over there? Comment... I think you have to spawn over there. I think you have to be lucky and spawn over there. Okay. I might just go in and risk it. Oh, hey. Hey, spectator. Hopefully it's not just gonna follow me around because I killed him. I haven't killed anybody. So you don't have to follow me around, like, distract me. That's what I did to the guy who just kept chasing me at last game. No, I don't need another one sword. Yeah, getting notifications. Left and right being the... Oh, no. I don't want to fall off. I'm going to risk it. I'm going to go to spawn and hope for the best. Went up in flames. That's a good... Ooh, pork chops. I did make a promise to my fans in an earlier video that I stopped saying words like those. Stop! No, I'm dead. I'm out here, guys. I'm out. Oh, no, they're double teaming me. They're double. Are you seriously gonna chase me? This is the gingerbread man. And guys, I wasn't stupid. I knew I didn't have fire resistance. So I just risked it because there was no way I could survive that. I actually survived. I think those guys are actually teamed up. For once, I thought Stampy was in the game. But nope. Wouldn't that be cool? And if he was recording, I'd be in a video. So yeah. And guys, if you don't know who Stampy is, Stampy Longhead, go check him out. Help him get to 10 million, guys. I think he really wants that diamond play button.
You want the diamond play button.
Oh, man, I wish I could open chests. There must be, like, a diamond sword. Like, there must be, like, a diamond shovel in there or something. If you had a full, like... Oh, now they're gonna, Yay. I think... He wasn't the guy that killed me. I don't think he was the guy that killed me. The other guy poisoned me. The guy with, like, the iron and golden armor. But anyway. What did I get? Villager. I think that might mean, like, I didn't really do anything. It's kind of like the gingerbread man. I'm coming. And guys, Morning got his Minecraft fixed, so stay tuned. We might continue the survival Let's Play. I think a lot of you guys enjoyed that. Like, the first episode got, like, 40 views in its first, like, 10 minutes. That's pretty good for a channel like mine, which only has, like, 10 subscribers. Which only had, like, 8 subscribers at the time. That video actually helped me reach 10. And then, I'm on 15 now. I thought one time I got 16, but it was actually just a 5, because I get 5 and 6 mixed up sometimes. But anyway, yeah. I'm really looking forward to it when I hit 20. I'm not saying you guys have to subscribe. I'm not begging or anything. Like, I've said that in previous videos or something. I suck at parkour, so I don't suck as much as Stampy, just telling you that, guys. Watch Stampy's videos. I'm not saying bad things about Stampy. I don't know, for some reason he says in Stampy's videos he sucks at parkour. He's chasing me. Okay, I don't wanna go. There is one guy that has a diamond shovel and I do not want to go against him because a wooden pickaxe. Oh, that's not a diamond shovel, that's a diamond sword. And you can only get like 2 hits on a person with a diamond sword, but if they don't have any armor. If you don't have any armor, you're kind of screwed because you actually can possibly get killed. Ooh. Okay, chain armor. That's pretty good. Okay, good. No, what are you? No, you better not chase me. I swear. This is the same person as last game. I'm gonna try and get a kill on this guy. I'm the gingerbread man. This guy's not doing anything. I might as well just kill him. Get cool by that. Kill my 55. Watch out. What? Protection. I like the gingerbread man. Okay, I don't want to go against that guy. I mean, no harm. Assault of the fish sticks. Yeah, that's what I'll call it that. Alright. I can find a stone sword with fire aspect, that would be pretty good. It would be a close match against a diamond shovel. It could. Okay, watch out, watch out. guys. What's this? To be honest, I think iron is better than gold because... Oh, I had a letter on. So, what else is in here? What? Is someone else checking out this chest? I thought someone else was checking out, like... Oh, it's the same. Is there any other food in here? Okay, one cooked pork chop. Sorry, guys, I'm boring you. I just want to get prepared for this battle. Sorry, Axe. I know you did get me one kill, but... The guy wasn't doing anything, so it doesn't really count. Alright, I'm gonna try and go in, guys. Wish me luck. Holy crap. I'm honestly scared to death. I'm gonna get killed! No. Food. I don't think he saw me. Oh, I have leggings now. That's good. I'll be quiet. Even though they can't hear me. Because I put myself in a party, because... And videos like these, I have a lot of commentary, and I think one guy told me to be, like, to shut up one time when I was doing my Minecraft video. It was, like, way back before I had a YouTube channel. I think that this one friend had a YouTube channel, and I think we were recording, and they told me to shut up. The friend wasn't doing anything. Ooh. Don't have any arrows. Ooh, poison. I don't need a fire resistance because I would need that if we are in the Nether map, but... Showdown! Cool City 5 versus the John Cena. Okay, where are you? Where are you? Come out. Wherever, little pigs. Let me come in. Not to have my chinny chin chin. Then I'll huff, and I'll puff, and I'll blow your house. That's from The Shining, guys. Die! Bow battles! Can we do it? Shoot. That's it, I'm going, guys. I don't care what you say, I'm going. Oh, yeah! I'm your face! Something was suspicious when he was just standing there. Yeah, it's the first time I win a battle minigame. A match on video. I remember Minecraft Battle Minigame Madness. If you want, guys, go check that out. I actually started a Battle Minigame playlist. Because Battle Minigame... I made a Minecraft Videos playlist, but that was... I don't know. Like, when I made Quest Commander Dragon, I didn't put it in Minecraft Videos. I put it, like, I made it its own playlist. Yeah! Huh. I like when Genie Buttface hits, huh? Oh, hey, that's the skin I was when I did Can I be that skin? Please tell me I can be that skin. What skin is that? Favorite? The birthday! The first birthday skin pack. Never mind. I don't know what happened. I had to update for Minecraft. I had to wait, like, a couple hours. And then, now, for some reason, all the skin packs are locked. Okay, go for the chest. Not in my charm, it did Jesus. Okay, never mind. Oh no! I'm screwed now. I don't even have anything to do. Okay, no one is chasing me. That's pretty good. You can't catch me, I'm the gingerbread man. What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? No! I think he got revenge on me for last game. Hey, here to go! Oh! They're like crouching, having a cat, and it just randomly gets them. Oh yeah, let's see. Guys, I might do a tour of my whole world. You know the Mojang world? I think you saw it in the video. It might be split into two parts. Because it is a big world, guys. Guys, burp. Hey, look at Bikini Guy, Skeleton. Okay, four people left. Okay, there's the guy that killed me, so I'm gonna kind of distract him. Hey! What are you gonna do about me, boy? What are you gonna do about me? He has no idea I'm that bad. Oh, and then he goes! That guy has no chance against that guy. Golden armor and, just about bad. The chain. Ooh. Yeah, I think there's soul sand under this. Oh no, you made the wrong choice to eat that apple. And then he goes into Jesus. Yay! Wait, why am I cheering him? He killed me. Still three people left. So, the panda, the red panda guy, and, this guy in the chain armor, the chicken, and who else is left? Gamer tags will come on, I think, when it becomes a showdown. I think gamer tags will come on. Ooh, this guy's still in. This is the guy I killed last game, and I actually won. You made the wrong choice! Oh, wait, he's gonna ambush. Oh, he's going the other way. Oh, wait, this doesn't. I'm out. What is he doing up there? He's just camping up here. You can't do that forever. There's actually this camo skin challenge. Where is it? Like, there's this part, I think, where you can become, like, a dirt skin, and you can just, like, camo with the dirt. Alright. Okay, that guy wasn't gonna camp. Oh! Ooh, get him, Justice, free monkeys. Yeah, arrow shot him, that's what I did the last guy. I'm rooting for him because I kind of feel bad I killed him. Just kill him already. You have a diamond shovel. There he goes. Oh, he's going for the long shot. And there he goes again. Watch this. The gingerbread man. Oh. Okay, it's him against the chicken. Who can win? I'm rooting for a chicken. Oh. Oh, he put weakness on. Okay, this. Well, if no one kills each other. What? Oh, it's because. Wait, did he kill him? I think it's because he had the most kills. Alright. I think one more match and I might end the video. Alright. Ah, what the? If I can get a video of me and Morning do some battle minigames. Minigod? I think that was the panda. The red panda. He's like, hey, I won. I'm just gonna leave.
And Japhus.
What does Japhus mean? It means booty in Cole language. And then butt means bud Japhus. And booty means Japhus. So if you want to learn that cool language, you can go and ask me. Ooh, I made it up. No. Okay, this is the map where I kind of have bad luck on. Okay, get that booty. No! I forget it. You can press something to take all of it. Why am I so stupid? One's chasing me, okay. Wait, is someone? Okay, I'm off to a pretty good start. I have leather tunic and helmet, and I have, wait, is this actually a helmet? Leather cap. And then I have golden boots, which have what? Protection 1. Yeah, pretty good. Weedy. Giddy up. Oh yeah? What are you gonna do now, boy? The chase is on the gingerbread man! Yeah! Oh no, I just went to the death zone. Okay, they're not gonna get me. Okay. Okay, I just might go in for the kill. I don't think these guys have, like, no weapons. Oh, that guy does! No! No! Okay, there's still 4 people left. Whew. Whoa, I never looked up. Wow. That would be amazing if you could actually go up there. I think you can. Alright, I'm just gonna wait for these guys to finish. Okay, 3 people left then. I think it got me because I went into Soul Sand. Oh, this guy's still camping. I think the only way you can get off that is if you got like fire resistance or ender pearl. I think he gave him reinforcements. Alright guys, I'm probably just going to end the video. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Leave a like, comment, subscribe if you want to. And I'll see you guys later. Bye.